chaotic state that he can turn himself into.
Well, Michael, he's a third-generation superstar. His family's been in the industry for nearly 100 years. Being aggressive like this, it's in his blood. Cena's got him.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys. Cena's held world titles on numerous occasions. Nobody has a champion's drive like John Cena.
Good gosh, what a sick thud. This is inhuman. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.